Gigi's Playhouse provides free therapy, tutoring, and support to the Down Syndrome community, and they are celebrating World Down Syndrome Day with an upcoming fashion show. And here today with details and a special preview is Chris Steele and Catherine Barrett. Good morning.
Good morning.
We're excited for this fashion show we're going to get a taste of here in just a moment. But let's start about Gigi's Playhouse, and it's coming soon, coming this summer to Tampa.
Yes, ma'am. Gigi's Playhouse is a network of mm-hmm. Down Syndrome Achievement Centers. There are 36 locations nationwide in the United States and in Mexico. Mm-hmm. And Tampa will be opening its doors just down the street on Hillsborough, on the corner of Hillsborough and Himes Avenue here this summer. And we're very excited. Our purpose is to provide math, literacy, and education programs
For free. I mean, this is amazing.
For free to all children with Down syndrome. So cost will never, ever, ever be a barrier to entry. So all of our children can be what we call their best of all.
Yes, and you guys obviously have personal connections with this as well. You know what this kind of support can do for communities, but also because the support services are free, there has to be some kind of backing, financial backing. So that's where events like these come into play. Mm-hmm. Tell us about this. You've got big names come in. I mean, this is a big deal.
We're very excited. It's March 24th, mm-hmm. and I have over 30 models with Down syndrome. And Orlando Davis mm-hmm. from 94.1 is going to be our MC. Yes, he's amazing. So he's very excited to come as well. And we have Chris Hovan mm-hmm. and Anthony Becht from the Bucks coming to help escort our models down the runway.
Well, we hear some of the models now. I think we should go ahead and get to our mini fashion show this morning. So let's go ahead and have our first guest walk our runway. And again, this is going to be a sample of mm-hmm. what people can expect that day, right?
Yes.
Tell us, introduce us to these beautiful ladies here.
This is Elle. She's wearing a dress that she wore at the Grace O'Malley fashion show, which is where we got the idea from. And she's escorted by Maggie, who she owns Maggie B's Boutique, and she designed the I Am Accepting shirts that the kids are gonna wear for the finale.
Oh, and this is a special, I mean, this is a big deal for them to all kind of be together and do that. And
oh yes, it's great for them to be with their peers.
Yeah, kind of, what are the age ranges of stuff that we'll be able to see in the fashion show? And here's Natalie escorting one of them.
We actually have a newborn uh-huh. and all the way up to 47.
Wow.
So it's a very big age range.
Okay, so introduce us to here. Chris, I should have you do this.
Yeah, that's my son, Thomas. He's 7 years old, and he's going to definitely be in the fashion show. He's a ham, like his
daddy. He's been the star of the show this morning, let's be honest.
Yeah, he's. We're very lucky with him, so.
You know what I'm so impressed with, too, that we were talking about is the smiles and the joy that come out of these kids. Mm-hmm. I mean, it is unmatched, like anything I've ever seen before.
Absolutely. We're, you know, truest form of heart.
Yeah.
Truest form of heart. And our whole intent on the fashion show is to celebrate World Down Syndrome Day and celebrate that 21st chromosome with mm-hmm. March 20.
How special they are.
Yeah. And how special they are.
Yeah. So. Well, I know we have one last model, if we can go ahead and have them come out as well. You're talking about that newborn age. This is on the younger.
Yes, this is Chase. He's 15 months old.
Aww.
This is Mom Alicia.
Yeah. So for this event, how can people get tickets? How can people get involved? Again, we're so excited this is coming to the Tampa Bay area.
ggsplayhouse.org/Tampa.
Can you just show up that day, or do we need to get
tickets? Yeah, they need to buy tickets.
All right, need to buy
tickets. The event is selling out quickly.
Yeah.
It'll be at the Rusty Pelican mm-hmm. from 11 to 2. And we have very limited seating left.
Yes.
We've probably got less than 50 seats left at this point. So.
Oh, someone wants to join Dad over here. Come on, bud.
Hi,
good
Tommy.
Job.
Can you say hi?
Say, come see the fashion show. Kind of wave over there.
Wave over
can
there.
You say, come see the fashion show.
Gigi's, can you say Gigi's Playhouse?
Awesome. Thank you.
Thank
Again,
you.
Keep us updated. We're excited to see what's to come.
Thank you so much.
You.